The president of Somalia, Hassan Sheikh Mohamud, has today concluded his 3 days visit to Uganda, which climaxed with a joint business summit at Speke Resort Munyonyo, where the two countries agreed to strengthen regional cooperation in trade and investment, security, ICT, among others. President Hassan commended his counterpart, President Museveni, for the continued intervention in Somalia to fight terrorism, which has seen Somalia partly regain peace.
In 2007, Uganda was the first country to respond to Somalia's call for deployment of peacekeeping troops and the Ugandan People Defense Forces, UPDF, till today continue to support us in our fight against the terrorism and keeping the peace in Somalia. This is a sacrifice and contribution at its highest level from a nation to another brotherly nation. We are grateful for the support, and we assure you, Your Excellency, that the sacrifices made by Uganda boys and girls will not be in vain.
Addressing the gathering, President Museveni committed to support the application by Somalia to join the East African Community, explaining that for a long time Somalia has yearned to join only to be deterred by the insecurity in their country. With the business ties strengthened among the two countries, the president advised Somalia to do away with the sectarianism and focus on business.
So, I'm glad the people of Somalia have stood up against these confused people, and we shall support them as much as we can. Now, finally, business people are the most useful group, like we had here in Uganda. You had people who believed in sectarianism of tribe, sectarianism of religion, and we challenged them when we came up as a student movement in the 1960s. And we said, but if you are a business person, how can you say this religion is not good, this tribe is not good, if you know that they all can buy what you produce? So therefore, if you have got, and the business people, historically speaking, have contributed to the integration of countries.
A special committee was also put in place to oversee the implementation of what has been agreed upon in the Memorandum of Understanding. Brigadier Keith Katunji, the commander of the Uganda contingent in Somalia, further urged the Uganda business community to invest in Somalia.
For the Ugandan business community who would want to go to Somalia, we have The road network is still bad, but there is some improvement. There is tremendous improvement, especially in the city, and most of the rural networks have been secured. For example, the road from Mogadishu to Joha is already signed to be worked on, and the Somali surrounding areas are already commuting between like Lower Shabere to Mogadishu and back. So some of the pictures down just show the bridges where we have worked with our brothers to rehabilitate, and some are rehabilitated by international community like Qatar and the United Arab Emirates.
Story by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.